CIDBT 5010, the Professional Canine Behaviourist. This course is about working as a professional canine behavioural consultant. And whilst it does cover some solutions to dog behaviour problems, it is primarily focused on the client and practitioner relationship and the consultation process from start to finish. Understanding and being able to rehabilitate dogs is of course an essential prerequisite, but being able to successfully enter a client's home, assess the dog and the owner in a limited period of time, and to communicate your knowledge in an effective, friendly and motivational manner and within a reasonable time frame is an additional skill. This is a dream career for many, but earning a living is not simply based on dog behaviour knowledge or training ability. This course is designed to help you be a professional, raise your game, navigate your local area, competitors, and as importantly, the socio-economic profile within the areas that you work. Wanting to help dogs and people is most admirable, but for the majority, a living has to be made. And this is the course that will help you take your canine behavioural reformation and dog training knowledge to the next level by applying it to many and varied clients who require your help. This is an essential course for any existing or aspiring dog behaviourists, regardless of experience, and is for those who would like to integrate their knowledge with new skills and a deeper awareness of all aspects of consultation, from initial client contact and managing inquiries through to report writing and the onward relationship. The course is made up of one home study phase, a two-day workshop, and some reflective feedback after the workshop. Some of the many topics covered throughout this course are the complexities of the professional dog behaviourist's role, your legal and moral responsibilities, along with recognising and maintaining your personal safety, and the use of apps and appropriate equipment. We take a look at your existing or future business plans, work on defining your offer and creating a bespoke product for you. Throughout the two-day workshop, we look at interview techniques, canine temperament assessments, along with ethics and the use of stooge dogs and their training and well-being. An important inclusion in this course is environmental assessment and management, along with dynamic risk assessments. In addition, we cover veterinary relations and collaborations, as well as working with organisations and referral protocols, along with report writing, setting fees, handling and managing dogs and their owners in their own home and in public places. We discuss where our remit starts and ends, and look at delivering holistic advice for the benefit of the dog and their owners. This is a very enjoyable, fast-paced, interactive and engaging course in a relaxed environment containing discussions, films of clients and dogs, and an open-minded, inclusive approach to sharing ideas and learning from each other. Typically, the weekend culminates with a real-life client attending for you to work with. As with all CIDBT courses, the Professional Canine Behaviourist is tutored by a full-time canine behaviour practitioner and trainer who has worked with dogs in a successful professional capacity for well over 10 years. For more information, please don't hesitate to contact us.